so soon?
Feels good to be appreciated. No.
Simba, please. Please have mercy, I beg you. You don't deserve to live.
They hear-
Let me go! Let me go! Please! Don't hurt me! I'll do anything! Anything!
No!
Peter Pan will save the people! Oh, Captain!
Shere Khan, nonsense, old boy.
15? 15 puppies? How marvelous!
This.
I'll try to kill you! Mr. Shu, please, no!
Oh, I shall practice my curtsy. Perhaps I can divine a solution to this thorny problem.
No.
Oh. Oh, look who's here, kids.
Flotsam, Jetsam.
Nero, don't you dare get my teddy bear wet.
What I want from you is...
your voice.
This.
One more pinch and they'll throw the keys away.
Oh, there you are, old boy.
He's not gonna be happy when he gets out of there.
You mean if he gets out of there?
We are worms! Worthless worms!
Memo to me, maim you after my meeting.
Those?
I don't know. I thought they looked kind of dashy.
Here they go, Horace Millet. Out for their evening constitutional.
That's us, and I'm so eligible.
Well, the
poor child. Poor sweet child.
The way. Let's not forget Yzma's right-hand man. Every decade or so, she gets a new one. This year's model is called Kronk.
Yzma's in your chair, right?
Very good, Kronk. Here, get this now. Play.
It's my variation of double dutch on the signal. We switch places.
Kronk, it's time.
Okay.
I've waited years for this.
That's not counting the holidays, either. He'd have heard you by now, Kevin, if he hadn't swallowed that alarm clock.
Number... These...
What's the hurry?
We'd love you to stick around for dinner. Shen, let's go.
Before... We have to... Come on!
Oh, no. I'll lick you.
You wouldn't.
Yeah? Oh, that's like sandpaper.
I wonder how many licks it'll take to get to your center.
Well, I'll take it to my grave.
Fair enough.
You've got it.
Look at this. I'm so ticked off that I'm molting.
That'll work.
It's the final countdown. The final countdown. The final countdown. The final countdown.
It's a wicked good ski in there. Yeah, they got a.
Are you?
It's not ex.
What? No.
You can.
Oh, man. Got to do that.
No.
I already got the right answer. I won.
Ladies and gentlemen, I hope you can hear the sound of my voice.
Jesus Christ.
Red Bush.
So.
I've got children.
It's
Tower of London.
Of course.
How many times must we go through this? You could have been seen by one of those barbarians, by one of those humans.
What?
Do you think I want to see my youngest daughter snared by some fish eater's hook?
I'm 16 years old. I'm not a child.
Don't you take that tone of voice with me, young lady.
What the royal proclamation declares.
Yes, but it would appear that more than one girl actually fits the slipper.
No. Oh, 10 years we've been rusting, needing so much more than dusting.
Does that...
Oh, stop! Stop it, Tank!
When Pete...
Don't you know you might have killed her?
Kill someone to see?
Kids and...
Okay, you'll do.
For the...
I can't marry her. She's my friend.
Yeah, it'd be so weird.
Well, how long have you two been together?
Oh, about a day.
You mean it feels like a day because you're so in love?
No, it's been a day.
When you're
hang on. You mean to tell me you got engaged to someone you just met that day?
Yes, pay attention.
Hi, I'm Carlin Moore, the new face of Heineken 3. It has everything you want from a beer, and it tastes great. Finally, a beer that has it all.
I'll do what I can to see they go easy on you.
We both know.
You think you've done my mother!
I'm surrendering to mankind. There's a difference.
Is there a problem with your service?
And there's that awful script from the cable guy.
Let me see. Stupid script! Nearly wrecked Jim Carrey's career! You next god! I'm gonna...
Are you really gonna abandon this movie? We're supposed to be a unit!
It was me!
You have no idea.
So I have to leave you here.
Is it a game?
Run, dude, run!
Any trick to this, Doyle?
You're my husband. You're the father of my children, but they're the ones that pull you back.
Regardless.
What are you gonna do today, Napoleon?
Whatever I feel like I want to do. God!
Your parents are probably wondering where you are.
I'm already pregnant, so what other kind of shenanigans can I get into?
Kia ora te whanau, no mai, haere mai, ki Parakua here. This is our first show of 2018. It is Monday the 22nd of January. Kia ora, it is great to have you with us.
Preferred customer, my ass!
Hi, I'm Carl Lamour, the new face of Heineken.
We'll give you a call.
Why are you wearing that stupid bunny suit?
Heineken, when you drive, never drink.
Don't worry, Cartoon Hogs. We'll have more Super Chunk for you after this, right here on the Cartoon Network.
Come on in! Come on in! Come on in! Come on in! Come on in!
Enjoy the lift you get from the great taste of Coke. Come on in.
Hey, what's up, Davey?
Nothing's up.
It's nobody here but us monkeys.
Make friends with Kool-Aid. Make Kool-Aid with friends. Cold brew that never ends.
You can always use another friend.
Ever notice how some colas have more bubbles than you really need? We did. So we made pass the cola a little bit different, with just enough bubbles instead of too many. So just it tickles your tummy instead of your nose. And that's why so many people are drinking Shasta Cola already. Shasta Cola, the one with great cola taste and just enough bubbles to tickle your tummy.
In this corner, Jimmy Nelson and Danny O'Day.
Now remember what I told you.
Yeah, chin out, eyes closed, and Nestle's quick, cut a referee.
Yeah, no doubt. It's too late now.
I can't look.
Is it over yet?
8, 9, 10, he's out.
Quick, should I have more quick?
He's delirious.
Well, maybe he's right, Farfel. After all, quick and milk are great for energy. Now, let's make him some. Just 2 spoonfuls in cold milk. Little stir.
I can see muscles already.
There you are, instant chocolatey quick.
Step aside that.
Hmm?
Oh, quick, get Nestle's quick. It makes milk taste like a million. Let me at him.
The fight's over.
Really? Who won?
No.
Yes, Nestle makes the very best.
Chocolate.
You never laid a glove on me, Mom.
Hurry, folks. Step right up, shoot a duck, and win a jar of natural orange flavor Tang. It's the new improved Tang that tastes better than ever.
Boy, I like instant Tang, but I hate the idea of shooting a relative.
Just shoot one little duck, Duck, and get this big jar of Tang.
Tang? Goodbye, Auntie.
You missed, but you can't miss with Tang. And if you really want Tang at its best, make up a pitcherful and cool it off in the refrigerator overnight. Great for breakfast or any feisty old time.
Mmm. Just gotta win some of that Tang. Okay, Aunt Duck, hold still. Why, you miserable Tangster?
Now wait, I was just kidding.
March. Step right up, folks. Hit the rabbit and win a big jar of Tang.
It's a living, free Tang, gang. It's Tangerific.
The Great Plymouth Sale is now.
Beep, beep.
Featuring special savings on specially equipped Fury, Valiant, Barracuda, and Belvedere models. Savings on such extras as white wall tires, vinyl roof, all vinyl interior, and other popular options. All during the Great beep, Plymouth beep, Sale. So for a great deal on specially equipped Plymouths, head for your Plymouth dealer. You'll see, when Plymouth has a sale, it isn't just good, it's great.
Beep, beep. Just look what Plymouth has. Beep, beep. Beep, beep. Just look what Plymouth has.
It's a real